you need to have done all the earlier legwork that we talked about. You also may need to create a lot of material like excerpts, prototypes, or videos, and lots of copy explaining your process and what's to come. Don't let this scare you away from pre-selling. It's a great way to create and sell products. Just be sure that you are prepared to make the best possible case for your offering. Action plan. 1. Decide how you will discover what your audience wants. You could use surveys, Q&A at events, or phone calls. Number 2. Do some research on product offerings. Look at other speakers' websites, Amazon or Google, to figure out what products or services you can offer to help solve the problems of your audience. Number 3. Validate your idea through crowdfunding or pre-selling on your own platform. Bonus, for more help with determining what product your market wants, visit speakerbookbonus.com. Chapter 19, Selling from Stage and Other Ways to Monetize. Once you have something to sell, there are a variety of ways to get that offering out into the world. Depending on your topic, audience, and business model, you may be someone who incorporates product sales into your presentations. In this chapter, we'll cover how to integrate into your speaking any products or services you sell. Whether it's a book, a course, or coaching services, first you need to know what you're selling and who it's a good fit for. Before you do anything, confirm with the client that it's okay to sell your product. Never assume permission. You will want to mention this to them early on in your booking conversations. In fact, I include it in my speaking agreement, and then at the event, I remind them again. You actually have two audiences you can sell to. First, the clients themselves, and then the audience. If someone hires you for a keynote, one option to make more money and get more business is to let them know about your other offerings. You could say, "I know you hired me for this keynote, but I do additional trainings like all-day seminars. Would you be interested in that?" If you do workshops, seminars, or consulting, mention those to clients who have hired you. Always look for other ways to add value for the client and your audience beyond the one thing they hired you for.